Phil, congratulations. You've just signed your first Osprey development contract. It's a pretty proud moment. You've got to be pretty happy.
Yeah, I'm really proud, you know, but I still obviously realise only the first rung of the ladder and there's a very long way to go yet. But I think I'm really happy to have signed with the Ospreys because I don't think there's a better place to do it. You look at some of the boys who've come through the pathway and they're massive, so yeah, really pleased. It's massive to get a little bit of recognition for the club. They really helped me out playing there since I was 8 till about 16, 17. So it's nice to almost perform there on the map a little bit.
Well, so Dan and Sam in front of you, good players, good role models to be learning from.
Oh, two of the best players out there, so I don't think there's any better players out there to be learning off and playing under.
Great season you've had, you know, captain originally is great, captain Wales is great. Signed a development contract, you know, completely featured your home region. You must be pretty pleased.
Yeah, I'm really pleased to be honest. Like, now it's given me a nice platform. It's given me an opportunity and a chance now to sort of make a successful career, hopefully.
Obviously, it's the first step and it's a good achievement, but obviously you realise there's a long way to go in the development pathway. But probably no better place, no better environment for you to be learning the game.
Oh no, there's not a better place because with the academy manager, Tom Smith, he's a very knowledgeable bloke, like, and he helped me a lot in my position. So I feel like, and the players like Tipperick and Danby who come through the system, it shows it does work, but we need to keep training, putting the effort in.
Are you looking forward to that, perhaps sitting down and, well, getting to the training ground in pre-season, if you're fortunate, you know, working up with the B group and working with some of the big names and obviously perhaps learning firsthand what it takes to be an Osprey?
Yeah, that's what I'm most excited for, really. Like, to learn from professional rugby players then, that you can't ask for anything more.
Congratulations, you've got your first development contract with the Ospreys and you're going to be stepping up to being around the environment day to day next season. You must be pretty pleased, pretty happy with that.
Yeah, I'm extremely pleased. I'm coming through the system, I'm a seemingly works. I know it's tough coming through, but step by step, and I'm glad to get the first step done and move on to the next step now, I'm sure.
Have you had a chat with the coaches, with Dan and Tom? Have they told you what they want to see for you now in the next step?
Yeah, I've had a little chat with them on the side. They want me to be more lively, not as passive, just see me step up my game and all around, be a bit more lively on the pitch.
And what about yourself? Have you set yourself any targets, any goals in the next couple of seasons?
Yeah, just little ones at a time, like just general games, base stuff, you know, training, just getting a little 1% in to improve the all-round game.
Reuben, it's been a great season for you. Obviously, international recognition, Grand Slam, winning an award at the end of season dinner with the Ospreys, and now you've got your development contract. Must be pretty pleased and must be pretty happy.
Yeah, I've had a very fortunate season and yeah, it's gone very well. It was one of my main aims to get a contract at the end of the season and I'm very happy to get it and just hopefully keep training hard and good things can happen.
You're in a position where the Ospreys have some real strength in the years above you. Players like Webby, Brendan Leonard, All Blacks, Welsh Internationals. It's a great environment for you to be learning from players like that.
Yeah, I've been looking at them all season and it's really good, especially someone like Webb that I can look up to and keep on learning off him. And yeah, it's been brilliant to be in that same environment.
And you made a good impression in the Premiership as well. So it's for a young man stepping up to that level, I suppose it's all about learning now and taking one step at a time.
Yeah, it was a big step up senior rugby, but Neath have helped me get into it. They've had a rough season, but yeah, it's been good playing for them as well. I'm happy to play for my local club, my local town, and yeah, looking forward to next season as well.